These boxes have been here forever. It sucks we don't use this landing bay much. It's so cool. Looks like we had a visitor. Now I'm ready to rock. Sorry, Dad. Oh, Snowmancer. This is sad. You used to be a good enemy. Look at you now. How are you supposed to train me to fight Mandroid like that? What can we do? Now you are ready to battle with Captain Spirit. Yes! So cool! Snowmancer almost froze the whole city until Captain Spirit melted him. For now. Sky Pirate, what's the situation since your last report? Did the storm cause any damage?
No, Captain. The magnetic field protected us from any harm.
We're lucky to have you. Keep up your good work. The fortress looks safe since we last talked. That's Noctarius's son. He looks like his dad. Dad keeps telling me this is a girl's doll. So what? She's the Ice Queen. I can't let Dad find my secret stash. Ever. Open Sesame. loved watching Mom draw her comics. Now I can use this to reveal the full map to my next adventure. Harry did say mean things about Dad, but I can't let him see this. Harry did. This is my worst report card. I'm doing better now. Time for Captain Spear to put these pieces together. Time for Captain Spear to put these pieces together. I have to place it right. The treasure map is not secret anymore. It's mine.
forgive you, Mother. I can hear you, and I long to be near you. But every road leads to an end. Yes, every road leads to an end. Your apparition passes through me in the willows and five red hens. You'll never see us again. Never see us again.
Mom was so pretty. I miss Mom's smile. You're lucky Captain Spirit had mercy on you.
Here comes the shark stinger.
Ooh, the shark stinger is looking for victims.
Look out! Here comes the evil car!
That pedestrian better get out of the way.
No! Ah!
How can you run over innocent people? Nobody should die like that. Mantroid and his minions will pay for this.
At least the forest warrior protect me from the snow ghost.